Snakes are one of the animals that can cause a lot of harm. In some cases, they are even lethal to the person that they have harmed with a single bite. The venomous snakes are the ones that cause lethal damages to humans. They inflict harm to a person by biting them. A snake bite can be identified by two dots that form a punctured wound. The two dots that can be seen are created because of the fangs of the snake, through which the snakes inject the venom. The snake bites can be healed with the proper treatment and medical care. It is also advisable to consult a doctor when a person is bitten by snakes. This is because some snakes have lethal venom and some have mild venom. Snakes do not know the difference between an animal and a human, so they attack animals and humans and any form of living creature if they feel threatened. Snakes biting dogs are a very common thing, and it is very important for the dog owner to take good care and treat the dog for snake bite properly to keep the dog alive and healthy. Snake bite on dog has a specific term to it, and it is called envenomation. Snake bite on dog can go unnoticed when the owner of the dog has no awareness or enough knowledge about snake bite on dog. The following video gives detailed information that one needs to know about snake bite for dog symptoms, medical treatment, and proper care.
Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to Known Pets channel to join the adventure that brings you closer to the most beloved creatures known to man. Get ready, things are about to get exciting.
What to do when rattlesnake bites a dog? Rattlesnakes are snakes that have venom in them and are quite dangerous in nature. Rattlesnake bite dog treatment is very much necessary if a dog is bitten by this dangerous snake. Rattlesnakes bite a dog usually on its face or extremities. The reaction to the bite can occur any time from 1 hour to 24 hours after the rattlesnake has bitten the dog. The snake bite on a dog symptoms from rattlesnakes are very much similar to any other possible types of snake bite on dog. These symptoms are visible as they will result in swelling, possible visible puncture wounds inflicted by the fangs of the rattlesnake, bleeding. In the worst case scenarios, the dog starts to collapse. Dogs usually come into contact with a rattlesnake when they wander off to rattlesnake habitats. The bite of a rattlesnake is hemotoxic. This is a process where the venom or toxin of the snake will penetrate into the blood cells, thus making them toxic in nature. This will cause a reaction in the victim of the rattlesnake bite because the penetration of the venom will stop blood circulation to the tissue, which is wounded. Eventually, this will result in swelling and then to uncontrolled bleeding. The uncontrolled blood loss will leave the dog in a state of shock, which might gradually result in the death of the dog. There are, however, rattlesnake bite dog treatment methodologies available with the help of preventative vaccine, like the Red Rock Biologics rattlesnake vaccine. This is a preventative vaccine that can be given to healthy dogs that are more prone to being bitten by a rattlesnake than other breeds. The dogs that have got this vaccine shot have a larger chance of surviving a rattlesnake bite than the dogs that didn't get the vaccine. This vaccine helps a dog by reducing the severity of a rattlesnake bite, which might be very painful. Care for dogs bitten by a copperhead snake. The copperhead snake is yet another venomous snake that injects venom into anyone or anything that threatens them. However, copperhead snakes are less venomous than a rattlesnake. The toxicity level can be lower, but one should take their dog to a veterinarian to give copperhead snake bite dog treatment. The venom of a copperhead snake usually does not cause as much damage as that of the venom of a rattlesnake. The severity depends upon the size of the dog, the place where the dog was bitten, and the amount of venom that was injected. This is not the cause when it comes to a rattlesnake. The snake bite on dog by a copperhead snake leaves the same snake bite on dog symptoms and signs that of a dog got bitten by a rattlesnake, like swelling, excessive bleeding from the punctured wound, and intense pain. Copperhead snake bite dog treatment should be given immediately after finding that the dog was bitten by a copperhead snake. The copperhead snake bite on a dog is not lethal to the dog, but it will only cause severe pain, swelling, bleeding, and tissue damage. Non-venomous snake bites, their symptoms, and care. Non-venomous snakes are also capable of biting people and animals that disturb them or threaten their existence. The only difference between being bitten by a non-venomous and venomous snake is the following. The snake bite on dog from the former won't kill or severely injure the dog, while the snake bite on dog from the latter can kill or severely injure the dog, leaving it permanently damaged. Non-venomous snake bite on dogs have symptoms that are milder in nature than the symptoms caused by a venomous snake. Non-venomous snake bite on dogs should be treated even though they are not lethal. This is because this snake bite on dog can cause an infection, which might be painful and uncomfortable for the dog. A snake bite dog non-venomous incident also has symptoms like bleeding, puncture wounds, swelling, and infection on the bitten region. Brief explanation on how to find if a dog was bitten by a snake. The first and foremost thing that a dog owner should know is the routine behavior pattern of the dog. Only by knowing its routine behavior, the dog owner can find out if something is amiss when there is a snake bite on dog. The snake bite on dog can go unnoticed, especially when it belongs to the snake bite dog non-venomous category. The owner of the dog should be alarmed when the dog shows a drastic change in its behavior pattern. This might be due to the discomfort that the dog faces due to the snake bite on dog. Snake bite on dog can be found out by observing the snake bite for dog symptoms. The telltale signs for snake bite on dog are necrosis from snake bite on dog, swelling, blood oozing out because of the venom obstructing the clotting of blood, skin discoloration, etc. Necrosis from snake bite on dog is when all cells in an organ or tissue die due to disease, infection, or in this case, a snake bite. The dead cells in a tissue will be very much visible through the skin in the form of reddish skin or discolored skin. Proper treatment to be given to dog for a snake bite. Snake bite treatment varies for dogs bitten by a venomous and non-venomous snake. There are no crucial and anti-venom medications or treatments when the bite is caused by a non-venomous snake. The procedures are usually simple when treating a bite wound on a dog created by a non-venomous snake. The procedures are complex and need proper and thorough care by veterinarians when the dog is bitten by a venomous snake. Snake bite on dog treatment with regards to non-venomous snakes includes cleaning of the wound thoroughly so that there is no chance of infection in the future. Then, it is usually treated by giving medicines like antibiotic, anti-inflammatories, and antihistamines. These medicines should be advocated to the dog as per the veterinarian's instructions for a speedy and healthy recovery. Snake bite on dog treatment with regards to venomous snakes are locating the bitten region, marking the bitten region for further treatments, and then cleaning the wound thoroughly. The doctors, depending upon the severity of the bite, will suggest anti-venom for the bite. After the administration of anti-venom to the dog, the rest of the treatment completely depends on the size of the bite, severity of the bite, amount of venom involved in the bite, and then the type of the snake that bit the dog. Usual places where the dog gets bitten by snake and the signs thereof. Dogs predominantly get bitten in the face or leg region of their body. Snake bite on dog leg can be identified by the pace of movement of the dog. This is because the snake bite will cause swelling, bleeding, and intense pain in the area where the snake bit the dog. This results in the dog's discomfort, and thus, it might start to limp or tread slowly. The snake bite on dog that is the easiest to find out is the snake bite on dog leg. Snake bite on dog face is also another easy snake bite that can be detected because of the easy visibility. The symptoms of a snake bite on dog face will be very easy to detect as the swelling, discoloration of skin, bleeding of the wound, and mark of the wound created by the two punctured spots will be very visible to the owner's eyes, and he could take appropriate actions to treat the bitten area. The hardest snake bite on dog to find is the snake bite on dog paws. This is because the paws are never really visible as they are always on the ground and are visible only when the dog is lying down. However, it can be detected when there is a drastic change in the movement of the dog. The dog won't be able to walk comfortably because of the snake bite on dog paws. This bite will be very painful because the paws will get the pressure from the whole body of the dog when it walks. Thus, it makes the symptoms even worse to handle than before. The paws are prone to get heavily infected after a snake bite, if not properly treated, because the dogs run barefoot always. This results in dirt and debris getting attached to the paws of the dog. Home remedies for snake bite on dog. As soon as owners detect any snake bite on the dog's body, it is highly recommended that they prepare some remedial solutions at home itself to treat the same before rushing to a veterinarian. Some of the important steps that they have to follow while preparing a home remedy for snake bite on a dog when the dog is bitten by a venomous snake are: restraining the dog, approaching the dog with a calm and soothing voice, putting the dog on a leash, making sure that the dog doesn't move its head. For one's own protection, it is advisable to muzzle a dog. After the above steps are completed, you can try to get rid of any hair around the area of the wound by clipping it. After clipping the hair, clean the wound with hydrogen peroxide, and then take the dog to the nearest veterinarian as soon as possible. Some of the steps in home remedy for snake bite on dog caused by a non-venomous snake are very similar to that of the dog bitten by a venomous snake. The first step is to restrain the dog, and then tie a leash around the dog's neck to make sure that the dog does not have any movement in its neck before reassuring the dog. Before cleaning the wound of the dog, it is advisable to muzzle the dog for one's own safety. This is because the dog can already be in a lot of discomfort and distress, so there are high chances that it may attack its owner. After the dog is made stationary and muzzled, you should clean the bite wound by pouring hydrogen peroxide.
Bringing you more value per minute than any other pets channel out there. Or at least trying to. We would appreciate if you at least like or share this video. That would mean the world to us.